Good morning. I'm Miss Colleen, and I'm joined by Mr. Mark. And we are a part of the Scholastic Outreach Department. Today we have a fun activity planned for you in which you will make a volcano erupt in the safety of your own home. This activity is messy and hands-on, so get ready for some fun. Some background information for you about volcanoes. Volcanoes change the Earth's surface in many ways. Volcanoes create new land by bringing melted rock, known as lava, from deep inside the Earth to the surface. Lava is red hot. The volcanic eruption that you're going to see in this activity is caused by an acid and base reaction. As Mr. Mark is going through, try to figure out what the acid is and what the base is. For an alkaline connection, volcanoes can spit out tons of ash, so much that it can cover entire cities. Here at Alcasian, we burn waste in our incinerator and it turns to ash. We truck out 9,000 tons of ash each year to landfills. We are working on a way to beneficially mix the ash with soil and compost for environmental sustainability.
It says to use red gelatin. If you have red gelatin at home, that's fine, but if you have unflavored gelatin at home, that's also fine. What you can do with the unflavored gelatin is just add 3 drops of food coloring, red food coloring, and that should be fine for the experiment. Let's get started. Take a paper plate or a dish that you have at home, a drinking glass or a plastic cup that you have also at home. In the plastic cup, you want to fill 2/3 of vinegar. When it's filled with 2/3 vinegar, then take your gelatin and pour it into the vinegar. Now the activity says you want to use 2 or 3 tablespoons, but to get a better effect, I would use the whole pack, because why save gelatin? All right. Now let the fun begin. Also, you want to use 2 to 3 tablespoons of baking soda. I like to use 4 tablespoons of baking soda to get a much better effect. Now watch this volcano erupt. All right, as you can see, the volcano is erupting. The red lava is coming over. It is filling up the land. It's covering all the land surface. And this, usually in a volcano, is red hot. But this is not red hot because we are just using plain vinegar and the gelatin.
To wrap up this activity, we have some fun facts to share with you about volcanoes on planet Earth. The largest volcano on planet Earth is Hawaii's Mauna Loa volcano. Can you guess how tall this volcano is? 6 miles. It is 6 miles tall. The next fun fact, that in our solar system, we have a volcano called the Olympus Mons. It is 300 feet wide from edge to edge. Can you take a guess how many feet tall it is? 17 miles tall for Olympus Mons. Final fact to share with you is that several volcanoes compete for most active. The Stromboli volcano has been erupting almost continually for nearly 2,000 years. Can you take a guess where it's located? It's located off the coast of Italy. So those are just some fun facts to share with you about volcanoes on planet Earth. This is all we have for you today. We hope you had a great time making your own volcano erupt in the safety of your own home. And we look forward to seeing you soon.